Berkeley on the picture. Unfortunately, they put Buzz Berkeley on the picture. Psychologically, Buzz Berkeley represented all of the years of benzodrine and just exhaustion. And I had this migraine headache constantly. I was just in a daze. So I went back to my dressing room one day for lunch. I remember Les Peterson, that rat, just coming to the door and saying, "Here's a message for you," you know, and I opened it and read it. He said, "Don't bother to report back to work after lunch because you're dismissed from the picture." And I knew that I was really in for a public beating, and I got a hell of a one, a terrible one.